Hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is the first Couch Concerts, where we are here to put on a show for you in your living room, from my couch to yours. The reason why we decided to do this is because we are all secluded. Most of us are in isolation right now, and it's such an important time for us to come together and for a great cause. There are a lot of people that are really suffering right now and that are in need. As you know, if you are here, you have donated to three amazing charities. And so one of them is allowing us to support children in need that are essentially not getting their one hot meal a day, and also will be getting taught schooling because they're also being taken out of their schools. Another one, Feed America, they are allowing us to support and fund 200 of the food banks around America. So that is incredible because there's so many people that have lost their livelihoods, that are unable to feed themselves, their families. And Neighbors Helping Neighbors, it's another amazing organization, hands on the ground, helping one-on-one people that are in need of support. So without further ado, we are gonna get started. We have an amazing show for you today, an incredible lineup of people. As you know, we have some amazing members of Hamilton. My guitar is making some noises over here. And we also have some incredible actors from Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist. If you haven't seen the show, you must watch it. It is such a fun, amazing show. It's such a hit. And some other incredible artists. So I'm going to kick it off. A lot of you may have heard this song already because I posted it the other day. I thought it would be a fun way to speak to something important, everything that's going on right now, what we're all facing, and do it to the tune of a famous song, Let It Be. You should all know it. And it's called Stay Inside. So I'm going to play this for you real quick. When I find myself in isolation, my inner voice is my guide, speaking words of wisdom, stay inside. And in this hour of darkness, there are so many tears I've cried for all the people hurting. Stay inside, stay inside, stay inside, stay inside, stay inside. Stay inside to save a life, stay inside. For all the broken-hearted people losing jobs and losing lives, let go of your pride and stay inside. For all the doctors fighting, in the dark they are shining bright. For them we have to fight, stay inside, stay inside, stay inside, stay inside, stay inside, stay inside to save a life, stay inside. For all the families out there, struggling just to provide, for them we have to try to stay inside. For if we stand together and the whole world unites, the curve will subside, so stay inside. Everyone sing it with me if you know the lyrics at home. Stay inside, stay inside, stay inside. Stay inside, stay inside to save a life, stay inside. One more time. Stay inside, stay inside, stay inside, stay inside, stay inside to save a life, stay inside. Thank you all so much. That was Stay Inside, just reminding us all that we're all in this together. Stay inside, help the doctors, your families, all the people that are suffering right now by doing our part. Next up, we have the incomparable, the amazing, my friend, Skylar Astin. You can see him on Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist right now. Next episode is airing Sunday, tomorrow. Make sure you check it out. He's going to be singing a couple of tunes for you. So here you go.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my part. I am obviously home. And something I've been doing a lot during this time is some piano therapy, which has been really helpful. Been going through like old songs, new songs, learning songs, and sharing them. On my Instagram, I've been doing this little series called Home Keys. And I think some other people have been catching up on it, which I think is really cool. This is something I posted just this morning. This is actually from my like childhood Billy Joel. I shouldn't show any of them, it's easy piano, but 1999. So pretty legit. Okay, you guys, this is called Just the Way You Are. Don't go changing to try and please me. Never let me down before. I don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not love you in times of trouble. Just the way I want you, just the way. this guy. Oh my God, thank you so much. I can't hear anything, but I'm sure people are hopefully clapping or clapping mentally. I'm just gonna do one more for my section. This is a song I wrote the other day, people are clapping. I'm so happy on the chat. This is aptly titled Stay Home. And I'm gonna like do a little stomp. So if you wanna clap to that on your own, please feel free. Okay. Like this.
Every day when I wake in the morning, it's gonna be a beautiful day. Oh, and I look to the side of the phone and the news get carried away. I hold these feelings deep inside, let them slip right inside my mind. And I'm so sick of waiting, but I got to stay home. Why don't you stay home, stay home? Oh, oh, where we can lay low, lay low. Oh, oh, so you can let me have my car. I won't take it very far. I will beat this out without a doubt, cause I got to stay home. Oh,
stay home and also stay safe. Thank you guys so much. I had so much fun on this part of this concert. I'm passing the baton.
I adore you. You're amazing. Thank you so, so much. Oh, wow. I'm swooning. That was incredible. Just, we were all clapping. I could see everybody. So clapping away. I adore you. Thank you so much for being a part of this. Again, your support and your efforts are going to such a great cause, so adore you. So next up, we have two friends, Kyle Scatliff and Savannah Frazier. Kyle was recently on tour with Hamilton and also on Broadway currently. Well, so this is something that I think is an important thing to talk about. A lot of people, especially in the entertainment industry, are out of work right now, or the entertainment industry is essentially put on hold. So a lot of these people are here performing for you, they're sharing their gifts with you. And it's such a gift to have all of you here with me. And it's just such an important thing to continue to support the arts and people knowing that like we're also suffering. I mean, let me say this again. I am blessed. I am grateful. I am so lucky to have a home, a roof over my head, a place to stay. And a lot of people in this world are not as lucky. So please support wherever you can, support your fellow artists, support your artists, support the artists out there. So here I am going to pass the baton over to Kyle and Savannah. Take it away, guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Hope everyone's quarantine is doing well. Hope we're staying healthy and safe. We are going to do Us by Regina Spektor, and it's going to play from a little speaker next to us.
Technology.
And here's hoping that you can hear everything wonderfully, and we're just going to give it a go, all right? Yeah, sit back, relax, and enjoy the tunes. Oh, Nyla, I love you. They made a statue of us, then put it on a mountaintop. Now tourists come and stare at us, blow bubbles with their gum, take photographs of fun, have fun.
They'll name a city after us, and later say it's all our fault. And they'll give us a talking to, and they'll give us a talking to, because they've got years of experience. We're living out den of thieves, rummaging for answers in the pages. We're living out den of thieves, and it's contagious, and it's contagious. It's contagious,
and it's contagious. We wear our scars just like a noose,
but not because we want eternal sleep. And though our parts are slightly used, new ones are simply where you can keep. We're in a den of thieves, rummaging for answers in the pages. And it's contagious, and it's contagious, and it's contagious.
They made a statue of us. The tourists come and stare at us.
The sculptor's mama stands regards. They made a statue of us. They made a statue of us. Our noses have begun to rust.
We're
living in a den of thieves, rummaging for answers in the past. And it's contagious, and it's contagious. It's contagious.
Yeah, you two are amazing. Also, can I mention the most beautiful couple I've ever seen in my life?
Oh, stop it.
Melting my heart in so many ways. Savannah, you're incredible. Thank you for lending your voice, Kyle.
Thank you for having us. Thank you for doing this.
Thank you.
I've been like sitting around racking my brain, like, how do we do something for someone? And thank you for
organizing all of this.
Thank you. Well, the goal is to continue to do this because there are so many people that need to have some light shown in their life, in their living room. So this is a way that we can do that. So thank you for lending your gifts, lending your spirit, your heart, letting us see the beautiful love that you two share. My heart is melting. I'm just tearing up over here. So
thank you for having us.
So much. Thank you.
Love you.
Love you. Mwah. I'll see you guys soon. So thank you all again. So that again was Savannah Fraser and Kyle Scatliff, two musical theater actor, singer extraordinaires. Absolutely incredible. Appreciate you so much. And next up, we have such an incredible gift, Nyla. I was lucky to actually hear her sing in New York before she went on tour with Hamilton. So I'm going to let her take it away. You are in for a treat.
Hello, hello. Hi, everyone. I just wanted to sing a song of encouragement that helps me get through really hard times. And this has been a really hard time here in New York City in particular. We've been quarantined for a while, so I've been singing in this apartment for quite a few days now, but I hope you guys enjoy. And thank you, Jade, for putting this together. Thank you so much, Jade. This is wonderful. I'm so happy to sing for such a great cause. You got to listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, erase your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. Gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. Gotta be stronger. Gotta be cool. You gotta be calm. You gotta stay together. All I know is love will save the day. Herald what your mother said. Read the books your father read. Try to solve the puzzles in your own sweet time. Some may have more cash than you. Others share a different view. My, oh my, hey, hey, hey. Gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know is love will save the day. Don't ask no questions, it goes on without you. Leaving you behind if you can't keep the pace. World, don't stop spinning, can't stop it if you try to. Right now that danger is staring in your face. So remember, you gotta listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try to find the answers in your own sweet time. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, erase your fears. My, oh my, you gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. It got to be hard, got to be tough, got to be stronger. We gotta keep it cool, gotta keep it calm, gotta stay together. All I know is love will save the day. Oh, love will save, love will save, love will save the day. Love will save the, love will save the, love will save the day. Love will save, love will save, oh, love will save the day. All I know is love will save the day. Got to be bad, got to be bold. Got to be hard, got to be tough. Gotta keep, gotta keep, gotta keep. Got to, got to, gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. Oh, 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 I know, all I know is love will save the day. Thank you so much. Can I go straight into this other song, Jade?
Absolutely, go right ahead.
Awesome.
I'm crying over here.
Awesome. Encouraged. I hope that we are all wash our hands still, not going outside and drinking lots of water and being gentle to ourselves, checking in on our family, checking in on our elders, and checking in with our hearts. This next song is another song that really moves me, and I hope that it moves you too. Any day now. Okay, here we are. Sometimes these walls seem to cave in on me, but when I look in your eyes, I feel alive. Some days we say words we don't really mean, but when I'm holding you tight, I feel alive. Make it last forever. Come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me. You and I together. Come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me. Each day I feel so damn blessed to be looking at you, cause when you open your eyes I feel alive. My heart, it beats so damn quick when you say my name, cause when I'm holding you tight,
make it last forever. Come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me. You and I together. Come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me. Make it last forever. Come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me. You and I together. Come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me. We gotta hold on. We gotta hold on. You've got to hold on. 'Cause you've got a hold on. A hold on me. I gotta hold on. You've got to hold on. We've got to hold on, 'cause you've got to hold on, a hold on me, make it last forever. Come on, baby, won't you hold on to me, hold on to me, 'cause you and I together. Come on, baby, won't you hold? Won't you hold? Thank you so much, Jay. Thank you so much to everyone. Thank you to the 12 panelists that have taken the time to sing for this great cause. I appreciate you guys having me. I love you.
Love you. Thank you so much. I have chills all over my body. I'm just so moved. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm so touched. You just reminded me of the importance of art and the importance of song and how it can really uplift and move people. I was sitting here crying. I had chills up and down my spine. And the words are so meaningful. Hold on. I just kept thinking about how no matter what, like we are distancing from our loved ones, but we are so lucky to have this technology and this way to reach out and connect with one another. And we get to hold on to each other through that and in different ways right now. So thank you for that reminder and that gift. I adore you. That was incredible. And next up, we have my friend Cap. You can also find him on Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist. Once again, if you haven't seen it, make sure you check it out. It is airing on Hulu. It's tomorrow night, Sunday. It's incredible. It's such a fun show. Cap, I adore you. He's going to come and sing an uplifting, fun song for you. I'm a believer. Take it away.
What's up, guys? Yo, so happy to be here and so happy to be, you know, taking part in this awesome cause. Thank you so much, Jade, for making this happen. I wanted to pick something. By the way, Nyla, that was amazing. It was incredible. And I wanted to sing something that was just like a childhood favorite song of mine and that always just put me in a good mood despite whatever was going on. And it's the Monkees, I'm a Believer. So let me pull up the chorus here. Oh, yikes. I think I exited the chorus, excuse me. Here we go. I thought love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else, but not for me. Oh, love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. I thought love was more or less a given thing. It seems the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I needed sunshine, I got rain. Then I saw her face. I'm a believer, not afraid. Doubt of my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. I'm a believer, not a trace. Out of my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
Yay! Amazing. Thank you so much. That was so fun. We were all dancing in our seats. I hope everybody was dancing at home, singing along as we were. Adore you. Thank you so much again for being a part of this. Sure. Mwah. Again, thank you so much. Make sure you check him out. Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist tomorrow, Sunday. Such a fun show. And next up, my dear friend, Conroe Brooks. I have known this man for many years, and he just outstands me all the time. He's just doing incredible stuff. Again, right now, he's been on tour with Hamilton. So once they come back on on stage, you got to check them out. Conroe, I love you. Take it away.
Hello. Hello. Hello, everybody. All right. This is so crazy. Oh, what a crazy time. What an amazing thing to do this, and something I've never done before. And this is like new for all of us, you know. I'm going to sing a little Stevie Wonder, Love's in Need. I love this song. We're definitely in need of some love right now, like we always are, but especially right now. In isolation, y'all, isolation. Okay. All right. I'm playing this from my computer. So hope this works out. Good morning, evening, friend. Here's your friendly announcer. I have serious news to pass on to everybody. What I'm about to say could mean the world's disaster. Could change the joy and laughter to tears and pain. Is that a love in need of a love today? Don't delay, send yours in right away. Hate's going round, breaking many hearts. Stop it, please, before it's gone too far. Ooh. the force of evil plans to make you its possession. And it will, if you let, destroy everybody. We all must take precautionary measure. If love and peace you treasure, then you hear me when I say, oh, that love's in need of love today. Don't delay, send yours in right away. Oh, hate's gone round, hate's gone round, breaking many hearts. Stop it, please, before it's gone too far. Love's in me of love today. Don't delay, send yours in right away. Say it now. Hate's gone around, hate's gone around, breaking many hearts. Stop it, please, before it's gone too far.
There you go.
Thank you all. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Conroe. That was so beautiful. It was so, so touching. And thank you for what you said. It's important to remember, yeah, we're all, a lot of people, including everybody right now in the world, is really suffering right now. But I think this is also a time for people to reconnect differently and to really figure out what matters. And so thank you for inspiring us through song and through your beautiful voice. I adore you. That was really, really touching and moving. And I hope all of you out there that are watching and listening are finding different ways. I know we are doing things differently right now. We are having to reset our lives and figure out, some of us, how to generate money, how to find jobs, how to reach our families, how to stay healthy. There's so many variables right now. But it's a new way to look at life. And if we stick together like we are, we can overcome anything. And so thank you for being here, being with us, sticking with it, and letting us shine some light in your life today. So next up, we have the amazing, amazing Blake Lewis. So Blake was a runner-up on American Idol. He also, I want to make sure that he is here. I think he is. Let's just make sure. If not, we are going to go to the next person. But Blake is an incredible producer, singer, songwriter, recording artist, beatbox extraordinaire, incredible talent. So you are in for a treat. And let's see if he is on here. If not, we are going to go to the next person. Technology, guys, this is a thing we deal with. We deal with, you know, the ins and outs of technology. And if he's not here, we're going to go to, oh, no, he is here. All right, let's make sure. Yes, he is. Okay, so it's happening. We're going to connect to Blake. In just 1 second. In a moment. All right, in the meantime, again, just want to thank you all for being here. Reminding everybody that all of your funds are going to a great cause. Right now we've raised a couple $1,000s, which is incredible. And so that is all going directly to people that are in need, that are suffering due to COVID-19. And here we go. Hey, Blake. Oh, good to see your face. All right, everyone. I think you're muted, but let's see. Not muted, but we aren't getting sound. That's okay. You know, it's real life. We deal with things and we move through it, you know? Figuring it out. Fingers crossed, somebody's saying. We're gonna make it happen. Maybe just check and see that your mic is connected. Maybe good thing that he's muted right now since he's cussing a little bit for those who are young. There you are. Now I hear you. There you go.
There it is.
You know, technology, we deal with this. And like I said, like we have to take what we're dealing with a grain of salt and move through it and do our best. So we're doing that right now. So
check, check.
Yeah, there you are. All right, take it away.
All right. Sorry, guys. Thank you, Jade. Thanks to everyone and all the talents. Oh, my goodness. Conroe, Nyla, Skylar, everyone. Wow, my mind is blown. I'm going to start out with a little song and dedicate it to all the nurses and doctors and people on the front line that are traveling so far away from their families to help attack this freaking COVID. And just that's dedication and love. And there's just so much beautiful humanity right now. And it's really touching. And so I dedicate this to the nurses and the doctors and people fighting the good fight. The song's called 1,000 Miles Away. It's about missing your loved one when they're away. So here we go. All right. My words find you there.
To heal our hearts still yearning. You're the best thing that still is happening to me. You always listen to words left hurting. Now's your chance to heal our hearts still yearning. You're the best thing that still is happening to me.
One more little ditty for you, and thanks again for everyone tuning in and everyone that donated. If you can see, I got some loop pedals here, and we're gonna do something a cappella real quick for you. That's my key. So we need to fight this COVID. So I thought this song might be a little fitting. All right. First, come on.
Oh my God, you are ridiculous. Oh, bowing down to you. Can we somehow produce my album from Skype?
I would love that.
Zoom. I adore you. Oh, that was like, you got us all dancing and moving. I hope everyone was watching and dancing and singing along from home. Oh, I adore you. That was amazing.
I adore you. Thank you everyone who's tuning in and donating. Keep donating, keep supporting your artists, and keep supporting all the people fighting the good fight and people that are not as fortunate enough as us who are streaming and making weird noises and singing songs.
Exactly. I couldn't have said it better myself. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, baby.
You're incredible. Oh, that just lit me up. Woo! Okay, so now we have a friend of mine, Kimberly Dawson. I was lucky enough to get to be on tour with her for the Oprah tour recently. She's an incredible singer. She's gonna sing a song for you in a very lovely jazzy tune. I hope you enjoy it. Excited to hear it.
Hey everyone. I'm just so honored to be amongst, hi Blake. I'm so honored to be amongst all of these amazing musicians on here and to be part of this cause. Thanks for doing this, Jade. So yeah, sometimes when we get into situations like this, you want to really, you want to kind of create a world for yourself that maybe isn't the stressful one you live in, that maybe isn't, and you know, just whatever the mess that's going on in your life. So when I get in that mode, I turn to a very classic tune that you guys know from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, called Pure Imagination. Come with me and we'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in a world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. Nothing to it. There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly wish to. Simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it. Want to change the world? There's nothing to it. There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Truly wish to be. Oh, thank you guys.
Oh my god, thank
you. It's one of my faves. And then the other thing that, you know, like Conroe was saying, we need love. And I'm holed up here in my house with my lovely husband. And, you know, we've been doing all right. And, you know, there's days, marriage, yeah. Sometimes when you're, you know, you're in isolation with that person, you love that person most of the time. So, no, he's amazing. He's an amazing man. And I kind of want to dedicate this to him for being a rock in this. And you guys can dedicate it to all of your rocks in your life as well. So this is Something by the Beatles.
Something in the way he moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way he woos me. I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how. Somewhere in his smile, he knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in his style, he shows me. I don't want to leave him now. No, I believe in how. You're asking me, will my love grow? I don't know.
Thank you so much again, you guys. Thank you.
Thank you. That was so, so touching and so beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.
Yeah, stay home. Stay safe. Absolutely. Oh, that was so, so touching. Listening to Pure Imagination just reminded me of how we get to, because we are living at our homes for the most part, we get to really use our imaginations right now and be with ourselves in a very different way, and how inspiring and also challenging at times, whether that's by yourself or living with a significant other. These are really interesting times of introspection, and it's forcing us to deal with things differently, but it's a beautiful time to use your imagination, like she said, remind each other, through that other song, something that there's always love to find and love in others and love in our circumstances. Oh, that was so touching and so moving. Thank you. Okay, next we have the incredible, the incomparable Tatiana De Maria, singer, songwriter extraordinaire. I am so honored. She's a dear friend of mine, and I'm so excited for her to bless you with her songs. She's singing some originals for you. So, yay! Hey, girl.
Hey.
Hey, good to see you. Good to see your face.
Hello. Well, thank you very much for the kind words, and it's been so lovely to watch everybody perform. Thank you for having me. I've loved everybody's songs and everybody's lovely heartfelt dedication. And I think we've covered everything from doctors to people in need. So I'm gonna cover couples quarantine together and give you a good old-fashioned fuck song. You know I want you. Your legs wrap around my waist. I could have loved you like nobody else, but you're trying to play your hand at a game that I'd abandon. Drag it out far too long till I'm wondering how it started. I won't even walk out, come on here. Still, man, I can't stand that taste. I ain't even on ya. Caught in, caught in the thrill of the chase. And you make me feel, yeah, you make me feel, you make me feel. I like to sleep in the blackout curtains, blind, falling in deep in. High above the city lights, met you in a hotel bar. This should be fun for a night. I keep walking through that door, coming out on the same side. I won't even walk out. Caught here, still, man, I can't stand the taste. I ain't even on ya. Caught in the thrill of the chase. And you make me feel, yeah, you make me feel, you make me feel. Oh, stay it up and I'm all in. Oh, see it up and I'm all in. better drug drive and stronger love. I have a dirty lust, but we just don't touch, darling. Same love, it's potent lust, and it's just enough to keep me hooked. One be interrupted, the unorthodox, the self-afflicted mass chaos. You're not one to trust, and you got me caught between my weakened heart and the tip of your tongue, yeah. I wanna hold you, but not for the rest of my life. I wanna own you, 'cause my jealousy is right. Darling, you're not by my side. You must be fucking someone else. Knew I hadn't met my match. Look at how I played myself. I won't even walk out cold here. Still, man, I can't stand the taste. I ain't even on you. Caught in the thrill of the chase. And you make me feel. Yeah, you make me feel. You make me feel. So yes, one down. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. And again, thank you for having me. Kimberly, that was beautiful. Your voice is sumptuous. I loved it. Nyla, that was fucking stunning. Blake, that was a blast watching you beatbox. It's been really, really cool. Jade, thanks for putting this together. I've been doing live shows every week on my Instagram every Sunday, but it's really cool to pull everybody together and actually do something for a great cause and being able to donate as opposed to, you know, I love entertaining people, it's wonderful, but I love directing some funds. So I'm gonna play one more song for you guys, but thank you for having me and thank you everybody for entertaining me because it's been fucking awesome. Oh, let's switch this up. If there's poison in this cup, she still offers it up. Then she tells me it's your life, and darling, it's your love. Ain't so desperate to be liked, to be loved. Ain't craved to validate and mine. She don't need your love. London, don't lie, London, don't lie, London, don't lie, don't lie, no, no. She don't press the ugly truth to make her white teeth shine. She don't blow me in a fire and tell me I'll be fine. She pulls back the curtain, clears the smoke, and shows me a mirror standing clear to see myself the way she sees. London, don't lie, London, don't lie, London, don't lie, don't lie, London, London, don't lie, don't lie, London, don't lie, no, don't lie, no, no. Swear to you, steady, it's good to out. Grab it, you are ready, it's turning all out. Cause you're a little unsteady, steady. You're a little unsteady, steady. Tell you to love you and I am lying. Sounds of fear on you, but stop doing that now. You're a little unsteady, steady. You're a little unsteady, steady. Oh, 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 oh. That old voice is cracking up. Can't believe you have such a lovely smile. Thank you for the kind words. Thank you again, everybody, for watching my little tunes. Jay, thanks again for putting this on. Stay safe, wash your hands, wash your face, wash your loved ones. Tie them, strap them up, keep them home. Anyway, thanks for letting me participate. Thank you, Blake. Bobo, this one's for you. I've seen the smiling faces, trading places I just don't buy. I've tasted lust and fucked the words of feigning wise. In part, I've walked the earth in search of something I was looking for, only to come home and find my heartbeat in her arms. La, 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 don't lie, la, 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 don't lie, la, 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 don't lie, la, 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 don't lie, don't waste my eye, la, 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 don't lie, no, don't lie, no, no, swallow to your steady and since you out, but you were ready to scream out loud. You're a little unsteady, steady. You're a little unsteady, steady. Tell you that you love you, but now you're lying. Smells of fear on you, but stop to the times that you're on. You're a little unsteady, steady. You're a little unsteady, steady. Oh, 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 oh. My battery's been dying the whole way through. I think that just glitched. Thank you very much, guys. Thanks for hanging. And thank you very much for sending money to a good charity. Feel free to donate. Hit that donate button. Thank you.
Adore you. Thank you so much. You were such a rock star, not just as a singer, but as a human and the funniest person I know. So check her out. I'm going to post in the chats in just a minute all the ways in which you can follow everybody, their Instagrams. So check them out, check out their music. Tatiana De Maria, you're incredible. Thank you for lending your gifts, your songs, adore you. Oh my goodness, I am just reeling. I think selfishly, I'm gonna do this every week just so I can be serenaded. What do you guys think? Because I'm really loving this. No, but really, this is such a treat, such a gift. I hope you are enjoying it as much as I am. Ugh, I'm just blown away by all the talent. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Next up, we have my friend, Juju Renee. Oh my gosh, I was lucky enough to sing with her as well on the Oprah tour. She's singer-songwriter, incredible. She's gonna be singing a really fun song for you. So here it goes.
Hi, y'all. Thank you, Jay. Thank you for having me. Thanks for coordinating and envisioning this. This is really incredible. I'm going to sing a song. It's called Girl Put Your Records On. It was my high school song that I just listened to every morning, and I needed to return to some of those times that felt a little bit simpler. And so I hope that this song encourages you like it encourages me. Thanks, guys.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometime we got it wrong, but it's all right. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded chains, I hope you get your dream. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Blue as the sky, sunburned and lonely, sipping tea in the bar by the roadside. Don't you let those other boys fool you. Gotta love that Afro hairdo. Maybe sometimes we feel afraid, but it's alright. The more you stay the same, the more they seem to change. Don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Ooh, you're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Was more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake. Some nights kept me awake. I thought that I was stronger. When are you gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer? Do what you want to. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded dreams, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Oh, sapphire and faded jeans, I hope that you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Ooh, you're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Jade.
Oh my goodness, that was butter. Literally, I am melting. That was incredible. Thank you so much. Literally, you made my dog pass out from all the love. Do you see this? He just melted. Truly, though, that was such a gift. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Again, you can check her out. She's just such an incredible artist. Thank you for lending your voice, your spirit. I have a couple more incredible, incredible beings and performers, singers. Up next, we have Derek Butler and Cy Silvers. These two, can't say enough about them.
What's up?
Also, we're lucky to be on tour together. We had the best time with Oprah. Also, I mean, they have their list of credits, everything from Kanye, Justin Bieber, Adam Lambert, American Idol, Barry Manilow, Aretha Franklin, Stevie Wonder, to name a few. Incredible singers, incredible people. Love you both.
I would let love you.
What's
Hello,
up, guys?
Thank you so much, Jade. We love you from the bottom of my heart. We appreciate you so much. Thank you for letting us share art from the heart, from our couch to yours. Appreciate you.
We love you, mommy. You see, we got a little dressed up. We got nowhere to go.
We ain't going nowhere.
So we decided to dress up for y'all today.
Just for you.
We're going to sing a couple songs. I know you're going to know them, so please join us and sing along, all right? Let's do it.
Try. One we're going to do, Rise Up by Audra Day. This is a season where we're all being called to rise up in a different way than we've ever been called before. So remember that you got it. You got it inside of you to rise up and you will overcome. So
you got this. Believe it.
Believe it. Believe it.
Receive it. Also, just know elevation requires separation. So we're separated right now, but it's not for long. You got this. We got this together.
Here we go.
Here
now we're in the game.
You're broken down and tired of living life on this merry-go-round.
You can't fight the fight, love. I'm seeing you, and we gon' walk it out.
And ooh, mountains, we're gonna walk it out.
In the mountain,
and I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day, I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid, I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again.
Fight of the egg, I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times.
dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Ooh, mountains, bring it to its feet.
Ooh, mountains, cause I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day, I'll rise.
Just a little snippet for you because realistically the message is the most important of this day is like that this is not going to be our forever, that you're going to rise up, that you have to still imagine and you have to believe for something more, and that this isn't the end, that the change will come. So we're going to sing this little snippet acapella for you and then we're going to get out of your way. Okay. I was born by the river in a little tent, oh, just like the river I've been running ever since.
It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes, it will.
It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. But I don't know what's up there beyond the sky.
It's been a long time coming, and I know a change's gonna come.
Thank you guys so much. We love y'all.
The change is gonna come. Stay encouraged, stay uplifted. Don't walk in fear, walk in favor and faith with your friends and family. You got this.
We got it. Love you guys.
Yes. I love you so much. I'm blown away every single time you sing. It just lifts my spirit so much. You two are just out of this world incredible. I love you both. We love you. Your soul, your voices. Thank you. Oh my gosh, and your message. I'm literally was here tearing up. Just the words, like, it's so true. We're in a time of change, but we can rise up and we can get through it when we work together and we connect with one another and we support each other and just trust and have faith that, you know, we're all in this together and we're all going to make it through. And this is, you know, one tiny way in which we can support one another by donating to amazing causes that are on the ground, helping people, connecting to your loved ones, give them a call, send them a video, things like that. It's a really amazing time for us to actually connect more deeply to people right now. It might feel like we're isolated, but truly we are more connected than ever through the glory of technology. So just a reminder that we are all here, we are doing it together, and we can rise up as one together. So thank you both again. Oh, I love you so much, truly, from the bottom of my heart. Next, we have Taria Campbell. Thank you for being here. She was just on tour as well with Hamilton. Just an incredible singer. Thank you so much for lending your voice to us today. You're singing.
Thank you for sending this up, Aid.
Of course.
I really appreciate it. You know, our tour was here in Toronto and we kind of got stranded here, and some of us are alone and some of us have dogs and some of us have husbands. But this is a song that I like to sing a lot. And the name of the song is Hallelujah. And the word hallelujah just means to rejoice in praise. And sometimes the praise looks great and things are high and everything is perfect. And sometimes the praise is broken and things aren't going right, but you still can rejoice and praise. Even if you don't have anything else to say, you can just say hallelujah. And sometimes that might get you through whatever it is you need to get through. So I'm gonna sing this song for you. I wanna, again, thank you, Jade, for doing this. Thank you for setting this up. Thank you for donating to these causes. Thank you for allowing me to wear clothes today with closures and put on earrings, because that's good too. So I thank you for that. Okay. Sorry. I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I did my best, it wasn't much. I tried to feel, but I couldn't touch. I told the truth, I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord in song with nothing on my tongue. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you.
Oh my goodness, taking us to church. Woo! Oh wow, that was magical. Thank you so much. Thank you,
Dave. Sometimes you don't have to go to the church. The church is in.
Exactly.
Just home church.
Exactly. And that's such a beautiful reminder. That is so true. And it's such a reminder that it's not outside of us. I think, you know, we've had to remove all of our outside circumstances and all the things outside of us. But I think it's a beautiful time to look within and be reminded that everything we need is right here. It's
within. You have everything you need to get you through this time. You can do it.
Yes.
You can
do it. Absolutely. So thank you for showing us that through your voice and your words. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That was so touching, truly moving. Oh man, okay, well, we're closing it out. We have one more incredible talent, Miss Luna May, my dear, beautiful friend. She's gonna be singing a song. I'll let her explain and tell you, but she's an artist extraordinaire. You'll just see what she does. She does things with her voice and her instruments that I've never heard before. She's a true unique spirit and a true unique gift. I love you, Luna. Here you go. Take it away.
I love you, Jade. I'm feeling, you know, I always say, I feel like we're batteries of energy, like the human body. And I just feel so lit up by everybody. I can feel like charges of electricity moving up and down my spinal column, and it just goes to show that we are hardwired for deep connection. Doesn't matter what form it's in or how we're receiving it, like we are created to connect to ourselves and each other, and it's such an honor to be here together leveraging technology, which I think for many of us prior to this whole thing could be stressful at times, especially as artists trying to navigate in this modern world. And one of the things that, like, I didn't sing for 7 years when I was in darkness in my own life. And I feel like these frequencies of the instruments that I play, they brought me home to my voice. And every time I play them, I feel like I'm home, right? We're home in this body, right? And we're home in this community. There's something about the vibration of these instruments that really helps. I'd love to just nerd out on sound science, like real quick, if I could.
Please do.
So we all know, like, the chakras, right? Like the energy centers of the body, they have 7 notes that are associated with them. And they also have a color associated with them. So the instruments that I play are crystal alchemy singing bowls, and they're tuned. Well, they make a triad, you know, from a music theory perspective, but they're tuned to the chakras and the body. And so I'd love for us to just visualize, like, during this experience, we're just going to encompass the energy and the electricity that we feel from each other and from this moment, and continue to tap into that internal reservoir of love and fill our own cups up from the bottom to the top. Because right now our feet are being put to the fire of fear, and we're being asked to choose love, which is, I believe, one of the main reasons why we exist, right? To be an active choice of love. And I've been saying in my sound meditation experiences, like since like June of last year, you know, I know, like, we're all songwriters, right? When we feel something, it like channels through our body and then we write it, you know? And it's like, I kept singing 2020, maybe this is the year we see clear. 2020, maybe this is the year we choose love over fear. And I think we're being tasked with a really interesting assignment. And I just want to say it's an honor to walk alongside you right now in this moment in time. And let's breathe together for a little bit. So we're going to do a sound bath meditation, a cellular massage of sound, and I'm going to sing a little bit for you too. We're going to take this a little bit longer. It'll be like maybe 2 song lengths. Let's just go wherever we're meant to go. If you want to lie down, if you want to close your eyes. Just take a moment to just scan your body with your 2 eyes closed. Begin to visualize beautiful white light flooding in through the 3rd eye center. This white light of divine intelligence Picture yourself out in nature. No sounds of the city, no television with the news on. It's just you and that beautiful beating heart of yours out in nature where you can see every star in the sky. And when you look up at the stars in the sky, it's Mother Nature's sacred reminder to us that we all came here to shine. Not one star doesn't not shine because there's billions of other stars shining bright. We all chose this beautiful experience as spiritual beings in this human form. We all came here to shine bright as children do. Close your eyes, harvest that white light from the stars in the sky, let it kiss down over you side to side, reminding you that everything you need is inside. We are in this wild ride together. We are our own healers. This body, a vessel of vitality and electric cosmic energy. Breathe in and bring your shoulders to your ears as you breathe in for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, sigh out the mouth. Round those shoulders back and massage those angel wings. Take the biggest, deepest breath you've taken in all day. Inhale, raising those shoulders. Exhale, round those shoulders back, sighing out the mouth like beautiful ocean tides. Last final one in together. Inhale, love from the tips of your toes all the way up your body. Exhale, sigh out the mouth. Take a moment to set an intention for how you want to carry a bit of this medicine that we're sharing. Feeling together today. How do you want to pour that into your own expression? How do you want to pour that into your communities? How do you want to pour that into your loved ones? Pour that back into Mother Earth. She's asking us to be still. She's asking us to tune in to that divine intelligence that lives in every cell of your body. Breathe in and out. We are in this together. Breathe in and out. Like birds of a feather. Breathe in and out. You have everything you need inside of your beautiful body, your heart and mind. Seek ye first and you shall find that you are not defined by the current circumstance. Oh, you are an infinite, divinely intelligent being. And these days, it's harder to find the sunny days. And these days, we need each other more than ever these days. Sometimes the dark, the fear doesn't want to go away. But these days, we can. You can.
always tomorrow. So eyes closed for one more moment. Won't you breathe in from the tips of your toes all the way up your spine through your nose? Exhale, let it all go. You are not your mind. You are not your body. You are living, breathing consciousness. We all need somebody to lead. Breathe in love, exhale peace. Breathe in love, exhale peace to every living being.
Just bottle this energy up from the tips of our toes. We give them a beautiful wiggle and we feel that cosmic electricity all the way up our spines. We exhale it out the mouth and think for a moment, maybe perhaps we could all just bring our hands together to prayer, our heart center, and just move them together, kind of feeling the natural warmth that radiates from the centers of our palms. And as we have our hands to prayer at heart center, creating this fire, let's think of all beings everywhere
sending them a piece of this moment, remaining ever so connected to each other in this beautiful opportunity to choose love over fear. We breathe in and think of all those beings. On the exhale, we open our eyes and we place our hands out in front of us and we send that energy to each other. We send it to the world, to this beautiful Mother Earth that we get to fly around the speed of light on. It's a rock in space. We send this love back to ourselves. We place our hands on our bodies. We feel the warmth and the electricity that sits inside of us. I am so honored to walk along your side, so deeply moved by you. Jade, thank you for bringing us all together in this way. I am so humbled to be here with you, and I can't wait to continue connection together and out in the great big world when it's time and safe again. Take care of yourself. Gentle, gentle care.
You too. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you are such a light and such a healer and such a gift. Thank you for sharing that with us and allowing us to be the healers for ourselves and connect with ourselves and connect with all of you. And thank you, all of the participants, everyone that's here, that watched, that listened, and opened your hearts and homes to us. This was the first ever couch concerts, which I hope to continue to do. My intention is to do it bi-monthly, so we're going to be bringing this to you all the time. I think it's just so important to be connecting in these ways, sharing our gifts, sharing our talents, sharing our voices, sharing our hearts with one another in different ways, and doing it in the sake of the good and for the good of humanity and for people that are in need right now. So again, thank you from the bottom of my heart for being here, from my couch to yours. It's, I think, a really important way for us to connect, realizing that we are all human, we are all here, we are all in it together, we are all doing this together, just sitting on our couches at home, fighting the good fight with love. I adore you. Thank you to our incredible, incredible panelists, our talents, for, again, lending your hearts, your voices, your spirits, your time. I appreciate you. I hope you all have an amazing weekend. Enjoy your time. Sending you all the love. And yeah, until next time. Bye, everyone.